His final course is training to reach the human vault, so this actually has a purpose. Those other courses were fun, but let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science. Congratulations on completing the test. You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for. Are you curious about the humans? It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to secretly imprison other humans and hide their tracks. I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies. now you're just wasting my time. This close, and that's what you do? You're making this harder than it needs to be. You To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request? Less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion? To get to the vault, you are going to need to use all the tricks you have learned. To help, I have made these tests extremely difficult. I would say extremely deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly. Your failing does not make this science. Isn't that hard? The humans can't free themselves. Lucky for you two, while I can't control the world outside of the testing courses, the reassembly machine can continue with his work. You will need him for the final track. I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test in and of itself. Congratulations on passing that test. If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that in your memory banks? I wonder if the humans will make a statue of me for rescuing them. Oh, don't worry. If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue, I will make sure your names are included in the footnotes. While I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you form during these tests will last a lifetime. This close and you're going to fail me? the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying humans. If that doesn't motivate you, I'm not sure what will. Congratulations on completing the Aperture Science Standard Cooperative Testing Courses. To celebrate, I have a surprise for you, an extra special bonus course that ends with us finding and freeing humans. Thanks to you, I know where to find them. I removed their security and powered up their rescue door. Now we just need you to release the humans from their imprisonment. They'll probably throw you a party. Maybe you two have never met humans. They are as bad as you might think. Smelly, gross, annoying, often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great test subjects. Thank you. if you can't complete these tests, we will never free the humans. Did you think that would be funny? Are you testing me? If at first you don't succeed, fail 5 more times.
Thank you. Optional.
Only 2 tests away from reaching the humans. Are you as excited as I am? Only 1 more test after this. I know your cores are reused from calculation machines, built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something to add, maybe even subtract. If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that? In case you're worried about the humans, don't be. They aren't all monsters. Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about 1,000,000 to 1. The human vault is just past that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked. I am going to need you to activate the manual locks on the vault door itself. Stop failing. You need to find the vault door. Stop doing that. All you need to do is open the vault door. I'm starting to think you don't want to rescue the humans. Thank you.
Thank you.
this close, and you're going to fail me?
Who's there?
Something is wrong. This door should be opening. Is that camera hooked into the lock? Try something. You can't give up now. What about that camera? The locking mechanism can tell you aren't humans. Orange, what did you do? Blue, do what Orange just did. You did it. You did it. You really did it. All your testing was worth it. Just look at all those test subjects. Think of all the testing. You saved science. Enough celebrating. We have more work to do. Let the science begin. Let's look at their files. Not the team player. Horrible people skills. Never listens. Never shares. Always sleeping. Never on time. Inattentive listener. Awful attendance record. Blabbermouth. Oh, hates Mondays. Incoherent. Insecure. Procrastinator. Cryptic. Chronically late. Always sulking. Martyr. Moody. Fears intimacy. Fears conflict. Anxious. I like that. Timid. Feeds off the misery of others. Lacks confidence. Underestimates scope of work. They all do. Moves lips while reading. Can't read. fantasy. Cheater. Steals lunch from staff fridge. Perfectionist. What's wrong with that? Alarmist. Arsonist. Takes long lunches. Ignores task at hand. Won't for long. That first person's file. Let's look at some others.
Congratulations on successfully returning to the central hub room. From here, you can select all previously completed courses.